Buster and yeah, okay. Oh wow. Jesus, that spike.
Matt's already out of here.
The Buster and Yarrow basically trying to take backstage control of Dom and Matt. They're already at a slight disadvantage, but it's okay. Maybe they can come back to this. I hope so. Yeah, okay with my early cross slaps, but no limit so far. Oh, now he has limit. That's gonna be Matt and Dom are probably gonna have to get rid of Yarrow K instead of focusing on the Buster. Blue team really holding stage control. Red team really. Really trying to come back from that early stop loss. Oh yeah, okay, wasted some limit. But it's okay. He can always get it back. Cloud's really good at getting his limit back. Oh, Matt takes... Ooh, good DI. Matt takes out his own team. Sadly. I thought that was the Buster. I guess not. Yeah, okay, he's trying to get Matt off stage. Keep him off there, keep him away from Dom. Dom's trying to get his friend back on stage, but it's not really working. They're both getting smacked around a lot by Yao Kang and Buster. They seem to have really good synergy right now. Matt's still keeping his second stop for as long as possible. Ike with rage is very scary, as we can see right there. That was back almost even. Blue team with a slight advantage with percentage. But, you know, Ike and Sheik, they're very good at getting that percent on. Sheik can probably rack up the damage while Ike, you know, yeah, he finished them off. The Buster and Yarrow K really keeping Red Team at bay, keeping them away from the middle of the stage. They're like, hey guys, this is our house. You cannot come in here. Ooh, that back end. Matt's still alive, coming back from that. Now Cloud with Limit. Dom and Matt's really old. Cross slash, Matt's hard. There's no surviving that. He's at like 142, turns over. Yeah, okay. Trying to get back on stage, trying to help his partner out. Matt and Dom realize that they kind of have to focus on the Buster. Get rid of his stock and make it pretty even at that point. But yeah, okay, it's not happening in that. He's using his own back air, kills his partner, and he dies for it too. Now Red Team has the lead.
Ooh, this is interesting.
I see for this. Blue Team, they're they lost all that momentum that they had in the beginning of the match. That might dampen their play, but I'm pretty sure they'll be fine. It seems like they'll be fine. I hope they'll be fine. Red Team, they're really coming back from their early loss, though. They're at really high percents. This is an easy comeback for them. If Dom can hold on to a stop, in this case, Matt will. Well, never mind. Commentator's curse. Matt just needs to hold on to a stop to not make this a 2v1 situation. The Buster seems to be going after Matt. Dom needs to protect his partner. They don't want to lose this. Ooh, cross slash and whipsuit. That was good on them. They're kind of just playing very docile right now. They know that they're at a disadvantage here. They need to stay away. So then they can have a chance at winning this match. The Buster is really playing defensively. He's like, oh, spike, and now, wow, I didn't know Knee Brawler's spike would kill that early. I'm like, I thought he was done. I thought he got spiked.
oh, Lord. Oh, Jesus. Oh, this is, oh, yeah, okay. Looking like a guy.
I was gonna say something else, but, I couldn't, like, words left me right there. Yeah, okay, he's trying to keep Dom off stage, kind of finish this really quick. Charge the limiter right now, Dom, trying to get a, well, Dom's really trying desperately to get back on stage. I feel bad. Ooh, jumping fish, people bouncing fish. Get back on stage. Ooh, that was gone. Up smash, that's back really. Wow. So. Oh, it's the Buster and Vex. I thought it was the Buster and Yao Kei. Yeah, the Buster and Vex. Wow. I was wrong there. My bad. I didn't see what was on the screen right there. Probably should have looked at that. Yeah, I thought it was Yao Kei. Wow. There you go. Now, not gonna lie, I wish I had someone here with me. I'm kind of a lonely man. It's kind of not my forte. So, Chad, how are you doing? How are you doing, guys? I'm gonna stay for the long haul. I know that later on tonight we have lower tiers going on with Game & Watch and
other low tiers in that category. We also have singles going on after this. I can't wait for that. Hope I do well. I don't think I will though. I play Rory. I'm gonna get spiked or gimped. Or some form of getting knocked off stage and dying. Or we have to. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, we are having a character switch. The Puffster and Udon. Wow. I hope that Cloud switch for Dom really comes into which. Oh, that's a nice transition. Comes to fruition. And that Mario switch. I don't know. Speed Brawler seemed like an okay pick for that, but I guess the Puffster knows something that I don't. Red team really being aggressive right now. They're trying to gain that momentum as fast as possible. They're trying to keep Blue Team, but they're like, hey, we're not going to give you the chance to prepare to come up with a game plan to counter us right now. We've got this. But Red Team's really being kept at bay right now by Blue Team. Not paying attention to Mario, just spamming the fireballs in the corner. Oh, not anymore. Dom's got him. He's like, none of that, son. Vexy's, oh, that was good. That was good recovery of work from Vex. Ooh. Yeah. Up there from Matt, almost killing Vex, but not quite, maybe a little bit more percent. And that'll be at back air, and Mario's dead. Blue Team has an early lead right now, but that can easily change considering that Ike is at such a high percent. Maybe on cross last rope, no longer cross last rope, Vex. Blue Team really having a hard time taking these stomps off of Red Team. Red Team, if they keep this up, then they can take this very convincingly. Already two stocks down. Red Team still hasn't lost their first stock, so they can easily change their pretty high percent. Just like that, Matt's dead. Now they just gotta take out Dom. But Matt clearly understands that he needs to keep his partner alive as long as possible, keep that stock. Make sure that if they try to go after him, he's like, hey, I got you with that counter too. Dom getting back on stage narrowly. Matt keeping Vex off stage. Oh, is that? That's that. That's very sad. But it's okay. It's still four stocks. As long as. Matt Dom pulls on two. Three stocks to four stocks. But it's okay. Mario's at a very high percent. Taken out considering that Cloud and Ike are very heavy hitters. Puffster has really proven that this Mario switch was probably the right thing to do. Dom's charging London right now, trying to keep Puffster off stage. Ooh! That neutral beat from Matt just taking Vex's stock. Oh my god. Oh lord. This is really anybody's game right now. Matt's trying to take out. Ooh, the Puffster's still staying alive from that amazing kick combo. Matt needs this. I was gonna say Matt needs to stay back and not take as much percent, but clearly I was wrong. Matt taking the Puffster's stock right there. Our team's showing that, hey, we're still in this. Don't sleep on us yesterday. We still got a few tricks up our sleeves. Back air from Vex, getting that off stage. Dom needs to kind of help his partner right there, but it's too late. Now we're back in the same old situation. Dom showed us that he could potentially do this. Eye contact, oh, okay, I knew. But right now, he uses Lemon right there. Try to get that back. That was smart. Trying to use Buster as a grab shield, but really didn't work out that well. Blue Team takes game two, and I think that's it. Is that it? Yep, that's it. Wow, that was very convincing. I'm not really a doubles fan myself, but based on that, I think I might want to get into doubles. That was very, very interesting. Didn't really, let's move this chair back. Didn't really expect that. A lot of things going on. It's kind of hard to commentate that. There's so many things going on. at least by yourself. But Dom and Matt, they did really well that that round. That was just Dom. He popped in, now he's going again. Well, I guess it's just me.